The Care for Tears and Mystery Cat, he's called the Hidden Paw. For he's the master criminal who can't defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, the cavity's not there. Not there. You may seek him in the basement, you may look up in the air, but I'll tell you once and once again, McCavity's not there. McCavity's a ginger cat, he's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought, his head is highly domed. Dusty from neglect, and his whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity. For he's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may square. But when the crime's discovered, then the cavity's not there. He's outwardly respectable. I know he cheats at cards, and his footprints are not found in any files of Scotland Yard. And when the lord is looted, or the jewel case is rifled, or when the milk is missing, or another piece been stapled, or the greenhouse glass is broken, and the trellis past repair, there's the wonder of the thing, McCavity's not there. Took place, McCavity's not there! And they say that all the cats whose wicked deeds are widely known, I might mention Mungo Jerry, I might mention Gretelbone, are nothing more than agents for the cat who all the time just controls the operations, the Napoleon of crime. McCavity's not there.